Channel. I'm Bhavya, if you're new here, and today I'm back with another travel vlog. I think the last time I did one of these was in Jan, and that was a road trip as well. But this time I'm going on a 3-day road trip with my family to Daman and Diu, and we've never actually been there before. I think it's like 3 to 4 hours out of the city, and I'm super excited because we're all getting a much needed break. I thought I'd start off the vlog here because I'm just gonna start packing, and I thought I'd show you like my whole packing process and how I prep and like how I basically pack. Usually before I travel, I have like a whole prep routine. Like I'll go to the salon, I'll get my nails done, I'll get a haircut. But obviously now we can't do all of that, and I'm super unprepared this time. Even like my skin is breaking out and I haven't had a haircut since Feb. But we're gonna deal with it. I've heard there are 2 beaches there, which I'm super excited about. Obviously if they're not crowded, so I'm gonna take like some cute like oversized shirts and like some shorts and beach wear. Before I start packing, I just have a couple of parcels that came in from Myntra, and I was gonna unpack them anyway, so I might as well show you what I got. Okay, I'm just gonna show you some of the things I got. So this is like a cream turtleneck. It is so soft. I think it's such a wardrobe staple, and this is such good quality, and I love that it fits me perfectly. I got this crop top from H&M, and again, like a wardrobe staple, you can wear it with anything. I also got this baby blue like oversized sweatshirt from H&M. I love this so much. I secretly like opened this before and it fits perfectly. It's so comfortable. I would never take it off. That is not from H&M, but it's just like a blue crop top that I wanted. I got a purple shirt as well. I haven't really like opened that, but I just needed like a purple oversized shirt to throw on with things. So here I've like laid out all my clothes. I have 3 shorts and 1 pair of jeans. I'm just gonna take like 2 from this because I'm not really going for a lot of days. I have 2 shirts there. Again, like I'm gonna choose between those. I have my white skirt, I have a crop top. Over here, I have nightwear. I just have some pajamas, a t-shirt, a hoodie. I think I'm gonna add a pair of shorts here. And here I have a jogger and hoodie set that I think I'm actually gonna wear on the trip there. Like I'm gonna wear it in the car and go because it's so comfortable and it's so cute. Fun life hack, if you didn't know already and if you're not doing this, roll up your clothes to save space in your suitcase. I saw this in a travel video. There's some clothes that are really thick, and if you roll them up, they take up more space. Like my sweatshirt is one of those. So I flattened it down, so I have like a lot of space here. All my like toiletry, shoes, bags, and hair appliances will go here. All my like innerwear and socks and maybe like makeup stuff will go there. For my makeup, I have this toiletry bag from Victoria's Secret. And for other things like hair clips, hair ties, combs and stuff like that, I just put them in this, anything that's left over. My dad got this for me from some airports. So I don't really know where it's from, but it is so cute. Then I just start arranging things so that everything fits, to see where there's space, where there's not. Anything that's left over goes in my carry-on. Look how organized that looks. Yeah, so that's basically how I pack.
Going on with my head, but I'm practically blind because I'm not wearing my glasses.
Hi, good morning. I'm starting off this vlog here. Oh my god, the bathroom echo. But I just brushed my teeth. I woke up. I have to head down to the breakfast buffet, but I wanted to give you like a little update. So I came to Daman yesterday. We came by road from Bombay. It took us like 3 hours, I guess. I didn't really vlog yesterday because we were like super tired. We just came and we crashed at the hotel. Today, I think we're going to the beach and we have like some cute, like relaxing, fun things planned. So I'm gonna take you guys along. actually, but my tote bag color matches with my headband.
And then are you excited to go to the beach?
No.
You're supposed to be more excited.
I don't know if you can tell, but it's like golden hour. Oh my god, that's so pretty.
Oh my god, look how pretty that looks. The beach is way over there. We're going there, but like it looks so pretty from far away.
Ew. A summer breeze when I fall, like autumn leaves. Wouldn't it be nice to grow old together? 'Cause you're calling out to me, but there's somewhere I gotta be. Wouldn't it be nice if time was better?
Stretch for a while and do some yoga and workout.
So for breakfast today, I just got oats with milk and I got some fruits and I obviously got my scrambled eggs with mushrooms, onions and cheese.
This is the outfit I picked out for today. It's just very casual. This is a cropped cami top from H&M, just white denim shorts and an oversized shirt. I don't really know how I feel about hats, but it's really sunny outside. So I'm just gonna go sit by the pool or something. I wish I had a pair of denim shorts actually, but we're just gonna make it work.
Oh, this is a good one. Oh my god, this is literally my favorite summer song right now. It has like, I don't know, it just has this vibe that I love so much. Oh, it's so good. I'm done with my makeup. I'm like getting ready.
Messy bun, by the way, that was a messy bun tutorial. Okay, I'm late. I think it's 5 right now and I'm just gonna go to the poolside and I'm gonna get some work done. I'm just gonna chill because, you know, I'm on vacation. So I'm gonna take my pool bag. I'm gonna show you what I'm gonna take in it. So the first thing that we're gonna take is my sunnies. These are from Shein, by the way. A lot of people keep asking me. The next thing that I'm gonna take is water because, you know, stay hydrated, and it's really hot outside for some reason, which is why I'm also taking my hat, which doesn't make sense actually because I have the on my head. And next, very important, earphones. You know, when I'm in public and people ask me all the time, why are you wearing like wired earphones? Like, bro, do you live in like 2010 or something? Yes, I do live in 2010 and I love my wired earphones, and I have this sort of attachment issue to them that I can't get over. I'm also gonna take this hair claw. I'm gonna take it because I have a feeling this is gonna come undone. I think that is all. I also put my sunscreen and my DSLR, my laptop, because I might just go watch a TV show there or read a book on Wattpad because I forgot to carry a book. Am I giving like beach wave vibes? Hey, I got muscles like Superman train. My favorite part. Okay, let's go. Fit check. This is what it looks like. I don't know what this is. I'll retie it later. I don't really care right now. This is loose and it's falling because a bitch lost weight. A bitch been working out. Say hi to my trusty tripod. That's my best friend. And this is all the mess that I've created while getting ready. I'm gonna shut up. I'm gonna stop talking now. And I'm gonna take you guys to the pool. That is so beautiful. I love that. I wish the pool was full though, but the pool is half empty because we're not allowed to use it. Okay. We're at the pool. It's very windy, but it's also like really hot. So I don't know how I feel about that. I got a peach iced tea because that's my standard go-to drink. You can never go wrong with this. Thank you. I've shown you the sunset like a million times, but look at the sky. Oh my god.
Me. That's my mom.
Oh my god.
Look at that.
I need you. I need you. You want me. You want me.
For dinner.
As usual, we're taking like half an hour to order because we can just never decide what we want to eat.
Think about the you. Think about the you. Think about the you. That only exists in my mind. Think about.
What's your go-to drink?
My go-to drink is rum anytime. Basically, it depends upon the mood and the company you are in. So basically, for me, if I sit with my friends, I'm more into a comfortable zone.
Good luck, Ashley. Let's take it back. Yeah.
Nothing is promised over. Okay, so a little update for you guys. We moved resort. So right now we're in this resort called Fern. So instead of normal rooms, they have like luxury tents, which is so exciting because look at this bathroom. This does not look like a tent bathroom. I love these ones. They're super cute. They're in the middle of nowhere. They're right next to the beach and they have like a sea lounge that overlooks the beach, so you can have dinner there. So the beach is like barricaded on both sides, like the road that leads to the beach, like prevent crowds because of COVID. It's literally like an empty, beautiful road. You can go cycle there, you can go walk there, you just can't take your vehicles there. There's literally so much open space here in the middle of nature, and if you like wake up early enough, there'll be nobody there. You can literally go out and sit in the sun and meditate and do yoga or do whatever you want to do, and that is exactly what I'm gonna do right now. And I'm gonna go out in the sun and I'm gonna do some yoga and stretch a little bit.
Gave you my doubts and I watched them go. Gave you my fears and we took them slow.
Oh my god, there's like a bunch of crows fighting next to me. I'm leaving. Why are all of them here?
I'm so scared I'll get attacked and like I'll have a Moira Rose moment.
I'm just at the restaurant. My parents are already in, but look how cute this is. Look how cute that is. I love the whole like forest cabin vibe they have going on. That's like the deck, like the sea lounge, but I think it's currently closed, but we might come here for dinner if it's open.
It's really hot right now. We're walking at the beach. The cars are not allowed here, which is why yesterday, like when we went through that forest area.
We're looking for the beach and the GPS got us through this shady forest alley, and now we've like ended up on some random footpath.
And so shady, and the police like asked us to turn around and get lost, but we can only come here by like walking. So my parents are just on cycles. I'm just walking and it's so hot and I'm sweating. I think this beach is called like Jampur Beach. The other one was so ugly and it was so dirty, but this one is beautiful.
Oh my god, I haven't driven a cycle for so long,
but look how beautiful this place is.